Hey guys, welcome to our channel Student Impulse, a unique channel to help job seekers, both freshers and experienced professionals. It also helps the students to get to know what the skill set they have to improve during their studies, which lands them a dream job after their education.
In this video, I am going to share latest job openings in Coimbatore location. It is from Tamil Nadu. Let us discuss one by one in detail. Firstly, SIGA Group is hiring for graduate engineering trainees or diploma engineering trainees. You should have BTech or diploma in electronics or electrical, and fresher candidates who are passed out from 2020 and 21 will be preferred. If you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for IT recruiter position from Power IT Services. For this position, both freshers and experienced candidates can apply. If you are eligible for this job role, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for developer position from Span Technology. For this position, they are hiring young and fresh talents with BE or BTech in the branches of ECE, EEE, IT, CS will be preferred, and MCA and MTech. These are the qualifications required for you. And the students graduated in 2020 and 21 shall apply, and experience not required. If you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one. There is a job opening for key account executive position from PhonePay. For this position, you should have MBA or graduation from Tier 2 or 3 campus with good academic record. And also, you should have proven working experience, like up to 3 years will be preferred in sales or business development. Or else, fresher candidates also can apply. And you must have excellent communicational skills and influencing skills. If you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, Vanam Technologies Private Limited is hiring fresher graduates from 2017 and 21 passed outs. The candidates should have a bachelor's degree in computer science, and you should have knowledge on programming languages, and you should have skills software development skills and self-learning and general knowledge. And also, you must have good communication with positive attitude. If you are eligible, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, VVDN Technologies is hiring for the following job positions, WLAN development, SDWAN development, Linux application development, Linux BSP development, and microcontroller development. They are hiring for these domains. If you are eligible for any of the job position, you can share your resume to the provided mail IDs. Next one, Lemon Tree Hotels is hiring for the following job positions, guest service associates for housekeeping, guest service associates electrical engineering, and guest service associates for food and beverage service, assistant manager for housekeeping, guest service executive and guest service associates for front office. Both males and female candidates are eligible, and accounts assistant apprenticeship and guest service associates for food and beverage production South Indian cuisine and tandoor. If you are eligible for any of the job position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for EHS executive position from Cognizant. If you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, Byju's is hiring recruiters and recruitment manager positions who have experience in bulk hiring. If you are eligible for any of the job position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, the Residency Towers is hiring candidates for the following job positions Chef D Party Bakery, Demi Chef D Party Chinese, call me 1 or 2 for Indian cuisine, call me 2 or 3 for bakery or continental, housekeeping supervisor, duty manager, front office associate or operator, food and beverage associates, and electrician or AC technician. Like these are the job vacancies available from the residency towers. If you are eligible for any of the job position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, Wipro is hiring application packaging Windows professionals. If you are eligible, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, Lenixis Foodworks Private Limited is hiring for the following job positions, like restaurant manager, senior assistant restaurant manager, assistant restaurant manager, and associate manager. These are the job vacancies available. If you are eligible for any of the job position, you can share your resume to the provided mail IDs. Next one, Catalog is hiring SDS or 2 detailers and tech club professionals. And in the domain of SDS or 2 detailers, they are hiring senior checker position. For the Tekla, they are hiring project manager, project lead, senior modelers, senior checkers, and senior detailer positions. Like these are available in Tekla. If you are eligible for any of the job positions, you can share your resume to the provided mail IDs. Next one. There is a job opening for beauty advisor position for leading cosmetic brand. For this position, the package will be maximum 4.5 lakhs per annum. If you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for store manager position for leading beauty or cosmetic brand. For this position, you must have graduation. If you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, Infochips, an aero company, is hiring professionals for these positions, like for design for testability, ASIC design verification, physical design, and ASIC design services. If you are eligible for any of the job position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for US IT recruiter position from iFlowsoft Solutions Incorporated. For this position, the candidate should have 6 months to 1 year plus experience in US staffing, and you are going to get a salary up to 4 to 8 lakhs per annum based on your experience level, and the salary will be not constrained for the right profile, and the shift will be US or night shift. If you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for regional sales manager position for a leading NBFC company. Like this position is for the product of home loan and loan against property DST handling. For this position, the candidate must have work experience in local area. If you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for field sales executive position from Meesho. For this position, the candidate must have minimum 1 year of work experience, and the salary will be as per industry norms, and they will provide travel allowances, and they will provide laptop allowances. If you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for software developer trainee position from Scopair. For this position, the candidate should have .NET trained fresher, and it will be on contract basis. Based on your performance, you will be converted to full time after 3 months, or contract will be extended. For this position, you should have graduation, and also you should have good communicational skills, and you should be trained in .NET technology and have knowledge in HTML, CSS, and SQL Server. If you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for full stack developer position from Kanini Software Solutions. For this position, the candidate must have hands-on experience in .NET full stack engineer with React and Postgres SQL, and also you should have experience in JavaScript frameworks or libraries like Angular or React, and you should have skills in C#, .NET, ASP.NET MVC and .NET Core, SQL Server, NoSQL databases. These are some skill sets required for you. If you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for executive or senior executive admin position from Fusion Microfinance. For this position, the candidate must have good knowledge of MS Excel and MS Office, and you should be comfortable for traveling. And also, you should have 1 to 3 years of work experience in the similar position. If you are eligible for this job role, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for checker position for junior and senior level from Struzan Technologies. For this position, the candidate must have 1 to 7 years of work experience in Tekla. And you please check once rest of the qualifications and experience required for you. And if you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for data manager's position for CDM, and it is from Cognizant. For this position, the candidate should have 1 to 8 years of work experience. If you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for process engineer position from Fermion Energy and Engineering Solutions Private Limited. For this position, the candidate must have 2 to 3 years of work experience with oil and gas. If you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, Tech Systems is hiring for the following job positions like Java developers, Core Java, Hibernate, Spring and data structures or algorithms. For these positions, the candidate must have 2 to 4 years of work experience. If you are eligible for any of the job role, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID.
That's it in this video, guys. If you like the video, please like, share to your friends and family members who are in need of job. And if you have any queries, please comment in the comment section. And please encourage us to do more videos in your location. Thank you for watching the video.